The next question is also very interesting. Which of the following structure represents the peptide chain? I think it has a detailed discussion. For looking a peptide chain, the two things must be taken consider. One thing that all the amino acids must be alpha amino acids, and the bonding will be amide bonding, C double bond O NH bonding होनी चाहिए. तो in first option is correct because the first amino acid is alpha amino acid, second amino acid is alpha amino acid, and there is another option also. तो one thing more, there is 2, 3, 4. The option 3 is incorrect because the beta amino acid is given. Option 4 is incorrect because beta amino acid given. And option 2 is incorrect because gamma amino acid is given.